How to replace the wireless LAN antennas. Before you begin, remove the base enclosure, disconnect the battery, WLAN module, top cover, display bezel, display panel, hinges, and webcam. Important: make careful note of the routing of the wireless antenna cables for later replacement. Removal: remove the left wireless antenna cable from the routing channel on the display enclosure. Carefully peel back the metallic tape that secures the wireless antenna transceiver to the display enclosure. Remove the wireless antenna. The right wireless antenna is removed in the same manner. Replacement. Caution: use care when handling and installing the new antennas. Accidental bending of the antenna elements will detune the antennas and degrade Chromebook performance. Place the left wireless antenna transceiver into position and gently apply pressure to adhere it to the display enclosure. Carefully reattach the metallic tape that secures the left wireless antenna transceiver to the display enclosure. Route the left wireless antenna cable along the routing channel that secures it to the display enclosure. The right wireless antenna is replaced in the same manner.